you know, what's really interesting about the Skegness poster is it's got all those Hassall ingredients. It's got very simple background. There's nothing to indicate that it is Skegness itself. There's no landmarks or anything like that. You've got sea, the sky in blue, you've got the sand, and you've got this one fantastic isolated figure skipping balletically across the sand, arms outstretched. And what it does is it sums up the spirit of Skegness, rather than actually literally saying, this is what you will get at Skegness.